right leg on. Good. Now turn his nose left. Rub your right spur. Saw that right rein. You're rocking back. Good. That was pretty good. Now both legs, send him out. There you go, Kayla. So once you canter, you may have to switch your rib. Good. Just go right into that fence. Good. Now we'll rock him back a little. And seesaw him if he's heavy. You're going to turn right. Good. Left spur. Good. Kick. Pop him with both. Send him out. 3, 2, 1, good. Switch your rib. Nice job, right into the wall. Good. Back him. Keep him on his rear. Good, send him, send him, send him. 2, 1, yeah, good rib switch, girl. And go right to the wall, go right to the wall. Keep his face in it. Good. Back and turn right. So we don't do this often, do we? Where we use this wall. Go ahead, just rub your left foot. Rock it back. Nope, you just pulled it and step forward. Back and turn, girls. Switch. There you go. Okay, got it. So take, put your rib in your right hand. Back a step, turn, and he tries to step forward. Back into another step. Good. Now see if we can get that on this side. Good job. 2, 1. And some of these things we've just been learning to do. Good. Keep him straight into the fence. Nice. Turn the nose a little right. Rub that left foot. Keep him back. That's it. Go, go. Did that feel better? Yeah. Jasmine, if you. Jasmine's going to be right behind you when you come out. There you go. Get her, little Nadir. Good. Go. Go. Good job, Caleb. Good job. It would be nice. Wouldn't that be funny? I was kind of hoping she would follow for some self-exercise. That's it. 3, 2, 1. Good. Hey, shh, get out of there, you. There we go.